Hello, how are you? Thank you for taking your time today. My name is Masa Inoue, and I work at Takasago Electric in Japan. Thank you very much for this opportunity. I appreciate this, especially for Dr. Chow at the University of Technology Sydney, who asked us to use this good chance to introduce everyone about Takasago's recent activity. From now on, I will let you know about Takasago, mainly for aerospace business. This picture shows Takasago's global rotation. Main part as head office and second factory located in Nagoya, Japan, pretty close to Toyota City and almost center of Japan. There are two sales sites in Kyoto and Tokyo in Japan, and Boston area in North America. There are no on-site in Europe area. We mainly use distributors around there. But sometimes we make direct service to the specific customer in Europe area. In China, there is a factory, a subsidiary in Shenzhen, and sales site in Shenzhen. These are Takasago's main fields. We have supplied solenoid valves, miniature pumps, and fluidic control components to these fields like medical, diabetics, analytical, environment equipment for many years. We have treated so many products until now. There are more than 10,000 different items so far. Since the company foundation, more than 60 years have already passed. The original product at the beginning was solenoid as an electromagnet. Therefore, the company name has electric. Even though the present products are for mainly fluidic control device. We were certified by ISO 9001 at 1999 and AS9100 at 2014. Last year, the consolidated sales number, including China, was almost $37 million. We supplied almost a total 800,000 units during last year, including 100 units for aerospace field, so very few compared with the total. As you see in this chart, most of customers are in diagnostics, analytical, and the environment field, and they covered almost 3/4 of the total sales. On the other hand, for aerospace field has 1% or less sales so far. The major customer for aerospace are NASA and JAXA, a Japanese space agency, and also some Japanese aerospace component suppliers. By region, more than half are for domestic in Japan, and 1/4 for China and the US. Here's Takasago's core competence. We are very good at customization and miniaturization of the weight reduction of your system. We have integrated manufacturing system in-house. We do design, machining, assembling, and inspection all at once, but not including a special process like surface treatment, heat treatment, welding, and NDI, a non-destructive inspection. You have to ask the outside vendors when it is needed. Since we have been working with the medical and diagnostic field, we know how to perform quality control, process control, and traceability issue. Also, we have a high in-house production ratio because we own many machine tools like general automated lathes and machining centers. So most of the parts are prepared in our factory. We can follow high variety and small quantity production. We accept a PO with only one piece of the product. Here is the Takasago's three strengths. We are very flexible on customization. You are very good at miniaturization. You see, this is one of the smallest solenoid valves in the world. We can integrate the system by using our components, like valves and pumps. Now, by taking advantage of our strengths, we are now trying to penetrate into new fields like these. One is life science, another one is aerospace. For life science field, we have developed a unique and small large-scale automatic medium replacement system. The future is like this. Medium replacement is stable. Subculturing and induction of cells are automated. Addition of region can be done with precious volume. Medium replacement are automated with specific interval like half day, whole day to 3 days. The unit can be used in an incubator like this. Also can be observed on a microscope. Many researchers like university already use this unit. And JAXA and Nagoya University in Japan asked Takasago to customize this unit for the experimental in the ISS. This is a developed system called AutoEX1, which has a similar function with a conventional medium replacement system, and the strength which can be used under the microgravity of the ISS. The unit passed the qualification test to go up to the ISS, including vibration and electromagnetic compatibility requirement. They were already launched to the space station 2 months ago. They were used for the purpose of their research. I did not mention the actual result here, but JAXA says the unit works properly as medium replacement system under the microgravity. In the life science field, we have developed another system for the perfusion process of culture. This is for the research on the ground. The small device of automated three-dimensional perfusion system that can simulate the cultivation environment, and it is suitable for three-dimensional tissue culturing of liver, nerve cell, or myocardia. Here is a comparison with conventional perfusion process. The culture medium can penetrate through the tissues and cell layers like blood flow inside the specialized culture vessel. The medium can be supplied deeper into the tissue or cell layers. So this can be useful to keep the cells in active state for a long duration. Also, the mechanical response of the cells, such as angiogenesis, can be observed due to the effect of shear stress inducted by the flow, which is difficult to produce by static culture. The rigid feed pressure can be adjusted using the controller. The culture vessel holder can be placed on the microscope stage in a raised state, so you can observe the tissue from the side of the microtransfer. Now, here is the topic. We utilize such technologies on the cell culture medium replacement machine and actual miniature components up to the space. We are developing an automatic device for experimental beer brewing in the space. We call this small device as CamoSat. Camo means brew in Japan. Sooner or later, humans go up to the space, and we definitely need to get food to survive up there, including such items like beer. Takasago will develop the item that to make the most of our strengths on the freezing control, like this beer brewing device. We cannot wait to taste the space beer or even the space wine created by CamoSat. Here is some example that many customers like NASA and JAXA use Takasago's miniature valves and pumps as is for their research on the microgravity environment. Regarding the miniature pump specification, piezoelectric micropump can handle around 3 to 20 milliliter per minute flow rate. Piezoelectric pump can handle around 0.1 to 40 microliter per minute flow rate. Please visit the Takasago website for more detailed information of these pumps. These items are not intended to be used in such severe condition, but they work so properly. This is another example that Takasago's micro cylinder pump were used in the SS to observe the liquid crystal behavior under the microgravity environment. This cylinder pump can handle 0.1 nanoliter volume with 100 microstep. Cold Oasis project was conducted and succeeded on 2015. And this is a new coming project that the University of Technology Sydney is now developing the cell bioreactor by using Takasago's miniature six-channel peristaltic pump. We are looking forward to hearing from them the progress and the result of this project in near future. Takasago is also working with the component development for the spacecraft like the artificial satellite. Japanese startup company AIL used Takasago's small high pressure valves into their satellite system for the Shooting Star Challenge project. Unfortunately, the Shooting Star is not created yet because of some issue on the satellite. But they said the valve worked properly in the system check. So this is the first flight heritage of Takasago's space valve. On the other hand, we are now developing these thruster valves, miniature one and medium size. Regarding this 20 Newton class thruster valve, we are now working with a major rocket provider to develop. When everything will go well on the qualification process, which is supposed to start in early next year, these valves will be officially launched within 2 years. We are very excited about it, even though the development and qualification process has been long and tough. And this is another topic. Takasago and UT Precision, Japanese company, got together to develop miniature thruster like this. These days, the number of small satellites are increasing and the demand on thruster for attitude control, flight formation, and deorbit are also increasing. We'll deliver this new thruster with green propellant, the Japan-made quality. This last page shows the Takasago activity for aviation field. For almost a decade, we have developed many components like check valve, hydraulic solenoid valve, or pilot-operated air valve, like this for aviation. Most of them are sample phase and trial products, are not for mass production phase yet, except these machine parts. We supply machine parts to Japanese airplane equipment supplier, and they supply these components to tier one supplier. These units are used in the airframe of Embraer in Brazil and Comac in China. We'd like to expand the aviation business on our main items, like valves and pumps, with based on achievement of this machine parts service. Okay, that is all for today's presentation. If you have any question, please feel free to contact me anytime. Thank you again for this opportunity, and thank you for your attention. Bye.